Welcome to the Danfoss Smart Store. The Smart Store, it will be built close to the headquarter, next to the headquarter. It will be a live supermarket with 800 square meters of sales area. And next to it, we will have the ADC, Application Development Center, where we can showcase all our products in a live environment. We will have solar panels on the roof. We will have a connection to the for the district heating grid, so that we are able to sell back the excess heat, which is normally sent out by the gas cooler in the ambient. But here we will be able to generate or recover all the energy and sell back to the grid. It's an installation that will open here in end of June for the supermarket opening, and the ADC area will be open for customers in September. And Henry will show how the supermarket will look like on the 3D model and what you will see in the real environment. So please, Henry.
Yep. Thank you, Einar. Yes, so in order to present the Smart Store a little more about the technologies, we have created this overlay, which is actually AR, augmented reality overlay. So suddenly you can see that that was previous Lego brick is now turned into a compressor pack, so you can dive into the compressor pack, the gas cooler, the different display cases, the heat recovery, and you also have the possibility to even move closer into the pack, where you can see drives, the compressor, and the you can walk around the unit, actually see the multi-ejector technology also. So so some more technology really to help understand what has been applied here and really explain the technology and take away all the walls in the store. So
technology, good. Which is in the market today, yeah, actually, so exactly. You can buy it.
Yes, yeah. Thank you, Anna. Thank you.